And she the type to bend me all out of shape. It's like I always fall apart before I fall into place. And ain't a feeling worse than feeling like you fell out of grace with the person that felt you even when you fell on your face. Remember being young and broke and making hella mistakes. Now a nigga making dough and they be selling me steak. And the quotes be so dope, shit I could sell them to Drake. But I ain't never needed a cosign to tell me I'm great. I'm trying to get myself a boat and go and sell on a lake. If my niggas can't go, then I'ma mail them a plate. I know that green gon' put some niggas in a jealousy state. But dawg, just let us worry about if all our celery straight. You feel me? Enough bread to get a felony scrape. You feel me? She give me head until my helmet escape. You feel me? Inventing shit that you can never create. You can never relate. My nigga, this my ebony take. You feel me? My black queen got the sweetest of juice. With rap dreams, so I sleep in the booth. I'm independent, I don't need to recoup. And I don't need no people keeping me from speaking the truth. So if you see me, salute. Cause I did it without no help, it wasn't easy to do. But I knew it'd be worth it soon as I completed my route. And I ain't there yet, but I know I'm the leading recruit. Here's some time, I know you niggas probably need to compute. Is Kaylin. I'll never get the credit I deserve and I accept it. Cause I'd rather live happy instead of dying desperate. But they can't take away all the people that I affected from wearing my heart on my sleeve like it's part of my aesthetic. When I was young and naive, I was more apologetic. But life was hectic and it turned me into quite the skeptic. Now I done lost a lot of love for people I respected. That bitch cut me off the day they cut off my electric. But niggas still gon' play this bad like I write dyslexic. Cause when you do it by your dolly, it be twice as epic. And I've been out here playing goalie all my life protecting niggas that ain't never gave me close to nothing I expected. So I got rid of all my expectations. Sometimes taking a step back can be the best step taken. I spent X amount of days being left, kept waiting out on the curb. Can't believe I gave my heart out to a bird. But back then I wasn't shit, so that bitch was who I deserved. Now I don't ever wanna talk, so my phone on do not disturb. And I've been grinding all my life, so I know I won't be deterred. Knew this shit was written in stone before ever writing a word. And if the world burns down around me, I will emerge from out the smoke and the flames like nothing ever occurred. They can try and take my spot, but my shit already reserved, dog. Can't ever figure what get these niggas to nerve, dog.